some noise and let's welcome Mentalist Nipin on stage. Aur baradakina munche ond intro AV agbidli namma Nipin avar bage quickly let's have a look at the AV please. Ladies and gentlemen, Jor Aage Chapale Baldi for India, one of the top mind reader and illusionist Nipin on stage.
Good evening. Before we begin the show, let me introduce about me, what I do and what you are going to witness today. The act may look strange, sometimes unbelievable for most of you, because your thoughts are not going to be safe for some moment. I'm a mentalist, or can be introduced myself as a mind reader. What I do is, I read thoughts of a person, just like a people read book. But I don't claim that and I have any supernatural or psychic power get inside my mind. Everyone can reveal their thought. In fact, I use science, like psychology, NLP, body language, reading, and a few hypnotic suggestions to make your mind open just like a book. I read it. Mentalism is an art form. The science to make a believe real mind reading. Are you ready? Are you ready? I invite you, would you please come to the stage? Yeah, please. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hand together.
We have with us, ladies and gentlemen, Solpa Chappale Joragi Tattona.
Take a seat. Okay. May I know your name? Muhammad Saad Abdullah. Sadarullah. Okay, see, relax your body. Can you contact me 100%? Okay. Take a deep breath in. Slow it down. One more. Take a deep breath in. Slow it down. Listen carefully. Let me take you all through a journey with your nostalgia. A time which brings a sweet smile on your face. You never want it to go. Think of a time in your past life where you enjoyed a lot, something which you are really want to still to happen. Hopefully your college or school time, right? Yeah. You will have a special friend over there with whom you are emotionally connected, maybe still in contact with or wish to meet him one more someday. I want to think of that person's name. I think your childhood friend. I'm going to read your mind. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath in. Slow it down. One more. Take a deep breath in. Slow it down. Open your eyes. I ask you three questions. Give me the answer. My first question. Think of any number between 1 to 100. Think of any number between 1 to 100. Got it? Tell me the number.
9.
Good. And my next question. Do you lie? Do you lie? So many times, huh? You lie right now. You lie right now. Anything. Use the microphone. No issue.
I'm a superhero.
Big round of applause, please. That's a wonderful lie. My third question. Do you miss this friend? Do you miss this friend? Yes or no? Yes. Look at me. Think of that person's name over and over. Silently you can repeat in your mind 3 times. You can just imagine with the first letter of your childhood for name, you can send me the first letter to me. Silently you can think of sin. Don't say anything. Look at me. A nice and clear voice. Would you tell me the first letter, only first letter? Tell me.
Yeah.
Okay. one more you can repeat in your, that name silently you can repeat in your mind. Nice and clear voice, would you tell me that name?
His name is Krishnamurti.
As in a Krishna. Thank you so much. Some people believe superstition. Someone won't. Science is always science. But which one is real science? Is it spirit real? Spirit real, non-physical part of the person, which is the seat of emotions and characters, its soul. Tonight, you will be amused and confused.